Hi guys!
So here we are, Vicenza Kart indoor.
We
got karts, but then I'll tell you what they are. Don't have a clue at the moment, but they were going quite a lot.
So today we're running only on the short inside and outside ring.
Usually they've got the second floor ring, as you can see it. And also outside they've got two rings.
So it's actually very funny. You can see they run quite a lot. They've got also some double karts for who is learning or for small kids. Like, and some two strokes engines, but I think those are more for rent on private events.
So yeah, this is it. Let's go on the road.
I'll show you a bit how it is.
So we're here ready for qualification. We've got 5 minutes of qualification, 20 minutes of race. So here we're starting one at a time. These are the karts, quite nice, new, with all the LED lights, nice. I'll just go a little bit further on and show you the track. So here we are on the track. We're getting in the indoor part where there is the actual start of the chronometer. Here it is, where the Vki sign is. There is a bit of traffic, people going a bit slow. As you see, I'm not dressed as a professional kart rider. I'm just here for fun, so we're all here for fun. And yeah, there is some traffic because we are more or less 20 people driving in the same round. So as I told you, it's 5 minutes of qualification and 20 of race. So here we are. Now we are practically at the half of the track. This is the let's call it the short indoor and outdoor track. So there is no second floor, not even inside and not even outside. So it's a bit short. Usually is about 1 minute and 5 seconds. I run about 1 minute and 8 seconds. So yeah, quite good. Okay, the record is 55 seconds, so it's actually 13 seconds less than me. But yeah, you can see I'm not a professional driver. So yeah, so here we start. Double right here. Then we have a kind of U-turn on the left side that you can keep quite a lot of speed. U-turn on the left side again, 90 degrees right, and U-turn right. Here we have a double left and a little S, and we go outside. Here the grip is much more. Also, if there is a bit of humidity, so we'd be a bit careful in the winter times. It's January, so just made this video, and it's quite slippery. So yeah, then we have slightly left, another 90 degrees right, 90 plus 90 left, S turn, and here we have the starting grid. Okay, traffic as I said, U-turn right, and U-turn again on the left. You'll see quite a lot of overtaking here. Okay, right, little S, and U-turn on the right side, and we go back to the start. Here we are. So have fun. It's really a good kart and good track. Remember to have fun, and this is not a race. If you like the video, please share it with your friends, subscribe, do whatever you like, put a like also, obviously, and have fun. Ciao.